That spell looks dangerous.
Take a look. All right, then.
Thank you.
think that some of my own... hot as a Nord. twilight watches us all, Guardian. No. I will tend Azura's shrine when you do not need me. I still have... What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
Someone there.
Don't get too far ahead.
Yes, champion of Azura.
watch over your battles, friend.
Do I get to keep it?
Ah, just kidding.
Thank you.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. I considered you. My cousin's out. I'm telling you, I heard it. Howling. Those werewolf tales are true. I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee. I have to wonder, what does the Dragonborn do when he's summoned by the Greybeards? Can the Thune be taught, like any skill? Lightly armor means light on your feet. Smart.
Good afternoon.
Come to gawk at the monster? The little girl is dead because, believe me, it wasn't anything I ever intended to do. I tried to tell them, but none of them believed. It's all on account of this blasted ring.
This is the ring of Hersing.
I was told it could let me perhaps it used to. But I'll never know. Hersing didn't care for- I put it on. And the changes just came to me. Like, with the little girl. I don't suppose there's a point in keeping this. I'm sure you've heard of men. I am one of them. That's why I wanted the ring. Now, I may look like a man, but I still feel the animal inside of me as strong as ever. I've been looking for a way to appease.
There is a certain beast in these lands. It's said that Hersing will commune with whoever slays it. I want to beg his forgiveness. Give him back the ring.
Oh, seek out the beast. I wish you. Should our paths cross again, I will remember your kindness. Farewell.
Best offense is a good defense, am I right?
What do you need, Guardian?
By shore, is that Azura's star? How did you come to possess
what
such a rare treasure?
Guardian?
Oh, been tending your hounds? You smell like a wet dog. Huh?
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Someone new, perhaps. Long as you a little weak. We have plenty of ingredients for sale, too. I know, it's a but what you must. That's why the inn is called Dead Man's. Well, my family back in Hammer. When I found this town, with its huge cemetery. Don't let the shop take a look. Till next time.
Falkreath, take a look. All right, then.
The twilight watches us all, Guardian. What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian. What do you need to take? It's been an honor.
Do I get to keep it? Ah, just kidding.
Someone new, perhaps someone looking for me to mix something up. Take a look. Until next time.
Need? Yeah? Lead on, then.
What do you need, God?
Hi.
Did you see a dog out there? I don't know, really. The blacksmith is offering a reward for a dog. I guess I'll stay on the lookout. Keep your nose clean while you're here, outsider.
You were talking to that murderous savage, and then he escaped. What are you hiding?
Did you see a hound on the road? Fine, strong creature that's been wandering.
I asked the gate guards to look for him. I can't afford to chase him down, but could use a fierce, loyal beast to keep me company. If you are willing to retrieve him for me, I'd give you some fresh meat to attract him out on the road. Good. There's some gold in it for you if you succeed. Here's the meat. Check the road just outside of town.
Did you see a hound on the road? Fine, strong creature that's been wandering near town. Only a hearty soul travels the road these days. War bleeds, Skyrim. It bleeds are dry, and I think none of us are the better for it.
Yes, champion.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better.
I was dead. Why would I do that? True Nord places loyalty and honor up only inside the gates. Much of folk with blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
What do you need, guys? What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
Men and women join finest weapons and armor. Good steel's worth every septum. Remember that. Walkthrough warriors. Blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Good.
Just kidding. Let's go.
Only a hearty soul travels the road these days.
Guardian. What do you need, Guardian?
Do I get to keep it?
Just kidding. Let's go.
Do I get to keep it?
Just kidding.
Lead on then.
What do you need, Guardian?
Mm.
Welcome to Dead. I escaped fighting in Cyrodiil, only to have it. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came. Folks have gone. Say, if you're traveling, could you keep an eye out for them? Balder and his men. I think they were after bear up north.
Sure. A strong drink.
You need juicy gossipant?
Yes, champion of Azura.
Well, I wouldn't complain if we could string together a few sunny days now and then. Welcome to Dead Man's Drink. And Falkreath, if I don't know it, it's not worth knowing.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know.
Well met. Unlike my... His name's Bull. If you meet him, don't expect much in the way of... I was once. Now maybe I... We don't need no help from the Empire. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Steal anything from my shop and you'll regret it.
Don't go setting the place on fire, okay?
These graves hold the sons and daughters of Falkreath. Show respect while you're here, and you and I will be fine.
What do you need, Guardian?
Hail, companion.
The god Arke was loose to us, bound to winding mortality. But he willingly gave up this existence, that we might better understand.
Yes, my wife and I think there's some... The cemetery... I'm no... After each battle, more dead were buried, and the graveyard got bigger. I heard it's now the biggest
Ghost
grave.
Is
There's nothing more I can teach you.
Just don't understand what kind of man does
Ghost
that.
Is my assistant. May the spirit of...
Need something?
And all